Polywag.
First up on our list is Myriad Colors Phantom World. It's a newer anime that came out in January of this year, so there aren't too many episodes available, but what's out is still pretty entertaining. Episode 1 was amazing, and the following episodes so far have been kind of filler or just kind of slow, but I'm hoping it picks up soon. Next up is Kill la Kill. I started watching this anime a while back, and the first episode blew me away. I love the animation and the camera work. It's unlike anything I've ever seen, so I look forward to seeing how it ends. Right now, we're on episode 14 or 15. Punchline is another anime that came out recently-ish on April 9th, 2015.